Okay, so I'm here at White Duck Taco in downtown Johnson City, and on the other side of White Duck is Yee-Haw Brewery, and this place is so cool and it's so unique, and I can't wait.
It's like seating area in here inside, and then they have the menu and stuff over there, and then over.
Okay, so out here at Yee-Haw, they have like a little sitting area and bocce ball set, so you can come out here and play bocce ball, and then they also have like some cornhole games set up over there. And it's really cool because the train tracks are right here, so you get to watch a bunch of trains come by, which I think is awesome. And so then like in here is the Yee-Haw Brewery part, so like your taps and stuff are over there. And they just have like a bunch of like sitting inside, and then they have all these doors that open up that lead out to this like outdoor sitting, and they have a really good fire pit right here. And then they always have like Mimi's or Charlotte's Florals, or people are always here. Like at night, whenever it gets colder out, they have this really cool like TriStar fire pit, which is awesome because they have fire going, so it can keep you warm while you're outside enjoying like your tacos, or if you got some beer, you can just hang out here even if it is a little bit cold.